And here we are at the booth of the Central County Firefighters, first responders. I'm a supporter.
Nice to meet you.
Supporter. And what do you have going on here?
So right now what we're doing is this is a game for our young residents out here. We have them spin the wheel and see if they can answer some basic fire prevention questions. So would you like to give it a shot?
I think I qualify. I'm right. Pretty young.
All right. So for a helmet, how many ways out of your house should you have in case of a fire?
At least one.
Yeah, but we need more than one.
More than one.
More than one. Perfect. Awesome.
Get out of your house. Front door and...
I just follow the instructions of my spouse.
Oh, there you go. That's a good
smart
way to
do it.
That's a safe
one. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, we gotta say.
I get a badge, too. This is good.
Junior firefighter.
Honorary junior firefighter.
My campaign is blessed. Thank you very much.
Hey, you're very
Thank you for
welcome.
Your service, too.
Thank you.
Okay, guys.
You're watching MCTV's coverage of the 46th annual Millbrae Art and Wine Festival. MCTV would like to thank the following for their generous support of this program. The City of Millbrae, the Millbrae Chamber of Commerce, Millbrae Lions, and Rotary. MCTV would also like to thank the following underwriters. This program would not be possible without you. A special thanks to our in-kind donors.